Okay, friends, let's continue our product editing functionality. In this video, we will try to change default product image. If I click here, it will go to the new blade. So we need to create new file for view and route. So go to the your editor. Inside your admin folder, you will create here new file, name it whatever you want. I give it change image.blade.php, and you can copy index files all code and paste here. Just change the heading, change image. Okay, go to the web.php, create new route for change image. Route get, actually you can use view. There is change image, and your path of, I mean name of your new blade, change image. Nice. Okay, now just go to the edit product page. Here you have a change image link. You put here URL, first of all admin, then you will put your route name, change image. Save it, go to here, refresh, click on okay. View not found, that means I put the wrong spelling here. I think it's only the image, not that large. Okay, sorry, product is not found. Let me copy this name. Copy. Save it and put here also reload. View is not found. Why view is not found? Because I think I'm sorry, here you have to add admin dot, because we are using middleware. Refresh. Okay, you are now inside your new blade. Now put here form, start your working, delete this extra paragraph, put here form tag with action. Action will be your URL of new route. Let me say it, upload pp. Pp full form is product pick, that's nice. And in corrupt multiple form data, and next one is method. Method will be post. Nice. Closing tag of form. Inside the form, first most important SRF field function. This is function, so you will successfully submit your form. Next is input type text, no, input type file. Name will be whatever you want, I put it pick. And next input type submit, is this button value upload. And class will be button fill, button memory, or you can say a success, whatever you want. Save it. Now you need this Okay, you need to add admin here also. Sorry. Okay, now you have to create this route here with method is post. Post, same name of function we will create inside admin controller, that's why @upload pp. Save it, go to admin controller. After your function of insert command, make here public function, new function, upload pp. That's request function, save it, all request in a variable request, and here you will run your data. Okay, first of all, my pick is pick request file, and your input type is name is pick. That's it. Okay, now here is file name. File name is pick, because you save in put pick variable. So here get client original name function. This will get original name. Let me show you what is this stuff. Save it, go to your view, refresh, upload any image. I have a already in this is default. I will show you its name. Upload is image.jpg. I have other images also in my other project. Go to the stt docs, my Lara book, and public folder, images folder, image folder. So I have here a new image. Click on upload button and you are getting here image name. Okay, now back to coding. Complete this function. Here you will put path. Path is public / image. This is the my path, public inside image folder. Okay, and before that I need to update file name with extra function is time dot file name. This will generate new file name every time you upload new file. Okay, so save it. Now you have everything, just start the update command. Okay,